really special. You know, we work so hard in the minor leagues to get to this point. And you know, at the end of the day, it's calling a baseball game.
Hello, fans. Greg Gania, the voice of the SeaWolves. Baseball time here at UPMC Park.
Can't make the play. Douglas scopes with his glove. Got it to first.
In time, and Chase Duvada, the sacrifice.
Touch them all time. Jake Rogers.
Warning track.
Leaps up at the wall, and Derek Hill brought it back. It is not in time, ball game, and that ball is gone. Touch them all time.
Goal, strike three, and that's the ball game. You and to complete the out to first. And the Seawolves, for the first time in franchise history, they have won a playoff series, and they will advance to the Eastern League Championship.
As it skips in the dirt and goes to the backstop, scoring from third is Victor Reyes, and the Tigers walk it off on a wild hit. Out to left field, Barnes looks up, full game, touch them all time.